President Cristina Fernandez had celebration for 30 years of democracy with an act in the Bicentenary Museum and a popular celebration at Plaza de Mayo. Jorge Capitanich expressed government deep sorrow for riots occurred in different provinces due to police claims. Buenos Aires governor celebrated that there's less tension in the police conflict after pay rise given by decree. Governor of Tucumán José Alperovich promulgated a pay rise for policemen and denounced them to justice for sedition. Also, Santa Fe government fixed a pay rise for the police by decree. YPF President Miguel Galucho presented a new bond which will pay a plus for production. United States and Cuba presidents historically shook hands at the ceremony to bid farewell to Nelson Mandela. More than 70 presidents all over the world attended religious ceremony, which is believed to become one of the most crowded in history. Samba Johnny presented Los Años Locos, his last CD, emotive and crushing, with 15 multi-instrumented songs. Ciclón defender Mauro Seto will be on the team unanticipated. He imagines celebrating the title after playing versus Vélez on Sunday.